Sorry. I didn't mean for you to get pulled into my personal issues.
Don't worry about it. After all, my homeland is in peril, and we've received company approval. So it's okay, right, Alan?
Oh, sure! Why would I want to miss out on the fun?
Besides, it's not like you ever listen to me.
What was that? If you've got something to say, say it.
No, nothing. I'd accompany you to the very depths of hell.
Hey, what are you trying to do, jinx us? So, getting in won't be difficult, right?
Right. There should be no external anti-air defenses, since it was originally constructed as a manufacturing facility. However, security on the inside is most likely still functional. We should be prepared to deal with many active guard machines.
Mary, what about the reinforcements from 2nd Milsha?
The spacebound units were destroyed in the first blast. It looks like there's a few more on their way, but they won't get here in time.
In other words, it's up to us.
Looks like it.
Guinan, I'm counting on you to cover us until we get inside.
I have a request of my own as well. Don't let his provocations get to you again. All right?
Yeah. I'll be careful. You don't have to worry.
I'll take that as a promise.
Now don't do anything foolish, little master!
ECM levels at maximum. Elsa, you have clearance.
Got it. Tony!
Aye, sir! We're getting hazard pay for this, right?
I guess there's no choice but to fight.
Take this! charging!
Thank you.
have been exterminated.
Target locked on. Commencing combat.
Sonia! I hate this! Mystic Nocturne!
Thank you.
Well, guess I'm gonna get some exercise after all.
Thank you.
gonna be fun.
Thank you.
I got no time for wusses like you!
Do you really think this is a good idea?
Well, I guess I'm gonna get some exercise out.
Target locked on. Commencing combat.
All right!
Thank you.
this is a good idea?